I was telling you about. It was a research outpost once, before the Marauders killed the scientists.
Marauders?
You don't want to be caught out here after dark, but it's a good place to find salvage.
I'm here to mine, not hunt for scrap.
On Mars, scrap is like gold. Got your sledgehammer and charges? Good. Let's see what you can do. Shit. Up in the sky. EDF gunship. Didn't think they'd be out here today. I'll keep an eye on it. You get the salvage.
See that salvage on the ground? Pick it up so we can trade it. Use your remote charges and take down that big structure right there. Right now you can set two charges before you detonate them. Remember, you can swap weapons and still use the detonator. Come back to me if you run out of charges. Hurry up, Alec.
Dan, what the hell is going on? Who's the girl?
You know what's going on. Alec, the Red Faction could really use a guy like you.
To do what? What are you people doing out here?
Whatever it takes.
I'm not a terrorist, Dan.
You think I am? The EDF are wiping out towns. Alec, we need help.
Hey, you got me into enough trouble, Earthside. I just want to do honest work here.
That's what we're fighting for. We don't resist, they'll take everything!
Enough!
You'll see I'm right about this.
We need to hide.
From what?
Daniel Mason, you are under arrest. Surrender or we will open fire.
Alec, run! Run!
Mason, my name is Samanya. I worked with your brother.
Lucky you.
I know this is a lot to take in, but you're going to have to trust us.
Why?
Because you don't really have any other option. The commander thought you should have this field manual. It'll help you survive out here.
Well, we don't have access to... Welcome to the Red Fact. We don't have access to the same supply lines as the EDF. We don't have access... Welcome to the Red Faction.
In Earth news, riots continue for the third... Great day is seen across the globe. And inflation and unemployment rates skyrocket.
Mason, this is our...
This'll be a piece of cake. We're transmitting the base coordinates now.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Davies. Hugo Davies.
How'd you get caught up in this?
The mining conglomerates found a huge ore deposit beneath our colony and tried to force us off the land. When we resisted, the EDF rolled in. It was a massacre.
I'm sorry.
I found refugees from other colonies and our numbers grew. Your brother joined us soon after.
It was always Dan's problem. Couldn't run from a fight.
If there were more like him, we'd have a chance of winning this thing.
Maybe. I'm at the base.
Good. Use whatever you can to bring her down. We left some fuel tanks behind. You can shoot them or set charges to blow them up.
Said this was gonna be easy.
Thank you.
EDF are on the way. Get back to the safe house.
Same definition of easy as you.
I know you're angry, but we don't have the luxury of playing it safe. Your brother understood that. Mason, we need your help. There's new info in your guerrilla handbook that will be useful.
Received word that a high...
Sam, you there?
What's wrong?
Your commander thinks you're walking into a trap.
He's just paranoid after what happened to your brother. Wait, I think I heard something. Bloody hell! EDF!
Sam, get out of there!
I'm pinned down!
One hell of an operation you guys are running.
The EDF will send reinforcements. Want to crack jokes or get ready?
You can't do both?
The truck should come in right under that bridge. They'll definitely search the building they attacked me in.
Against the EDF near the buildings, not out in the open. Try setting charges near the catwalk and wait for the EDF to cross it. You'll need to time the detonation just right. Here come the EDF, Mason. Get in position.
Thank you.
forget to collect salvage. Hope this helps. We have a new target yet.
The miners were part of a convoy that came under morale.